All right, listen up. We got some complaints about the huge sinkhole in the park. Sinkhole? You mean the crash pit?
You talking smack about the crash pit, bro?
Yes. It's a potential liability, and we're not properly insured for it. It has to be filled immediately.
Oh, no way!
Come on, Benson, you can't fill up the crash pit.
Can we just put more warning signs or something? No, a thing called a crash pit shouldn't even be in the park in the first place. What if we call it a small hole?
Just fill it up by the end of the day, or you're fired!